In this video, we will learn to find the value of cosine of pi. As pi is equal to 2 times half of pi, so cosine of pi is equal to cosine of 2 times half of pi. As we know, the trigonometric identity cosine of 2 times x is equal to square of cosine of x minus square of sine of x. The proof of this trigonometry identity has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The URL of the video has also been mentioned in the description section. Let us apply the above identity in the above expression of cosine of pi. So, cosine of pi is equal to square of cosine of half of pi minus square of sine of half of pi. We know value of sine of half of pi is equal to 1. We also know the value of cosine of half of pi is equal to 0. So, replacing the value of sine of half of pi and cosine of half of pi in the above expression of cosine of pi gives us cosine of pi is equal to square of 0 minus square of 1. As square of 0 is 0 and square of 1 is 1, so cosine of pi is equal to 0 minus 1, which is equal to minus 1, so value of cosine of pi is equal to minus 1. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.